Wait, I only get one shot at that? Well, if I need more clovers, then I'll come back and get them. Right now, I have a surplus. The audio for these Yetis is a lot more detailed than the previous worlds.
Come on!
Oh no, I missed.
Yeah.
Tabaku, wasopo.
Come on. Hayden. I hate those bomber cats. Is there an easy way to like defeat them? Cheesed it. I don't know what the solution was there. Thank you. What? Is this gone forever? I'm willing to take this death. How dare it be on something so incredibly tempting? I believe that's it for this world. What's your problem?
Tabaku, wasopo.
Weird. All right, General Buttons. See what you get.
Come on.
Skip it, me out. Skip it, Schnapple.
I was not expecting that. Spicy times. Alright, how many cats are left? Master the blasters.
Now, let the book.
I have no time for you at the moment, darling. I'm looking to capture that luminous glow those ghosts have.
Kikit Buddhas!
You know what I didn't think of? Lady Meowmalade. She's turning Spookington upside down looking for the perfect accessories. So it looks like it's just Gilly Island after this. Then Foxington?
Buda Bay.
Yeah. Let's take a gander around the place first, shall we? Looks like there's a thing that's gonna pop up in there eventually. There's definitely gonna be something up here. Ooh, that door looks spooky and ominous. Wow!
You want me to get bubble time again? Yeah, bubble, got part of the bubble. I will get it! Over the show!
You look like you used to be wearing a mask. Oh yeah, is that the mask you used to wear, buddy?
Yeah.
Are there any costumes here worth grinding? Top hat. What the heck? Oh, shoes and a bow tie? Alright, I mean, I still kind of want to know what those are. Alright,